Hello, how to resume an IDM download on another PC? Let's rush with it. Here I have the downloading file, let me pause it. I will resume the paused file on another PC. Open your file explorer. Local disk C. Users. Your username folder, let me check the username. They are matching, let me proceed. Here, you will check on hidden items, if it's not checked, by going to view and check on hidden items. After checking, you will be able to view all hidden files. There's another way of enabling this. Still in view. Options. Change folder and search options. View. Select show hidden files, folders, and drives. Click apply. Click OK. Open app data. Roaming. IDM. Download data. Your username folder. Make sure that the download is the very latest one in the paused. This will be easier for you to notice it in download data. If the download is the latest as I told you, you will pick a folder with the greatest number. If you only have one folder, choose it, that's the right one. Since the selected folder has the greatest number among the three, I will choose it. Keep this folder number, you will need it soon. Minimize this window. Press Window plus R on your keyboard. Type in regedit and click OK. Double-click on H key current user. Software. Download manager. Here you're going to use the folder number I told you to keep. Here it is, 76. I am going to find 76 in these numbers. This is it, click on it. Create a folder for your download files. Back to regedit. Right click. Choose export. Locate the created folder. Enter the file name. Click on Save. Back to the minimized window. Select a folder with the number you kept. Copy it. Paste it to the created folder. Copy this folder. Let's paste the folder on a USB flash drive. Here we're done. Let's go to another PC. Here you do everything as I am doing step by step, if not you may fail. Open your IDM, you can see that the download is not on the list. Go to File Explorer. Connect a drive that has the download files. Double-click on reg file. Click Yes. OK. Copy the folder. Local Disk C. Users. Username. If you have more than one user, choose the logged in username. Check on hidden items. App data. Roaming. IDM. Download data. Same username as before. Paste the copied folder. Close IDM completely. Press Window plus R, type in regedit. Double-click on H key current user. Software. Download manager. Remember the kept number. Click on it. Here we are going to deal with three files: local file name, local path, and log file name. Let's start with local file name. Right click on it. Modify. On value data, change PC1 username with the logged in PC2 username. Click OK. On local path, do the same. On log file name, do the same. Thank you. open your IDM. You can see that the download is on the list. Select it. Right-click, Properties. Browse where the file will be saved. Click OK. Make sure that the download is selected. Click on Resume. For those who got this error, follow my steps. For those who didn't, you just wait for your download to finish. Click OK. Click on Stop Waiting. Select the whole URL and copy it. Click on Cancel. Go back to IDM. Select the download. Right-click on it. Properties. Remove the whole URL and address. Paste the copied URL. Click OK. Keep the download selected. Click on Resume. You can see that the file is downloading from where it was paused.
State who's an assassin's target.
We just don't want anything to happen to the Brigadier. That's all you need to know.
Thank you for watching. I really appreciate your support. If you had any issues, let me know below in the comments. Non-subscribers, make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss out on my future videos. Bye-bye.